Hello and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. We just reached Zora's Domain for the first time, and we're gonna hope to activate the... Zora questline. There's sludge everywhere. Before we head that way, let's see if we can't get any of the various things we want from this area. Let's see here, I can cook a little bit, that'd be nice. Stamella mushrooms. Nice. Thank you. Let's do one more. Okay, that's the end. Okay. Oh, come on, screen. Nope, nope, nope. Not good. Can't see. Ow. Hold on a second, folks. Minor technical issue. I got the climber bandana. Cool. So now I've got two of the three climbing gear things. this. His court. I am on a shrine. Okay, so we just have to throw one of these at it. There we go. Examine it. Okay, we'll hop in there real quick. We have the floating stones here. So I should be able to, if I do it right, hop, 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 there you go. Oops. Nope. See that? That's fine. So, bit of a...
Thank you.
head to yellow. If you're going to do the Zora's Domain, grab every splash that you're going to need. Trust me. Okay.
Huck, huck, huck.
The bloodstained moon
shines upon the land.
I fake Zelda, say words. Okay. Well, I'm going to stop for right here, and next time we'll continue on in the Zora Domain. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon.